One, two, three.
A lusty young smith at his vice stood a filing his hammer laid high, but his forge still aglow. When to him a buxom young damsel came smiling and asked if to work at her forge he would go. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, hi ho. I will, said the smith, and they went off together along to the young damsel's forge they did go. They stripped to go to it, 'twas hot work and hot weather. She kindled a fire and she made it glow. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, hi-ho. Her husband, she said, no good work could afford her. His strength and his tools were worn out long ago. The smith said, well, mine are in very good order, and now I am ready my skill for to show. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, hi-ho. Hot grew his iron as both did desire, and he was too wise not to strike while 'twas so. Quoth she, what I get out of the fire. So prithee strike hard and redouble the blow. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, hi ho, ho. 6 times did his iron by vigorous heating grow soft in her forge in a minute or so, and it's often was hard and still beating and beating, but each time it softened and hardened more slow. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle. With a jingle, bang, jingle, bang, jingle, jingle, hi-ho. The smith went to go, quoth a dame full of sorrow, what would I give could my husband do so? Good lad, with your hammer come.